The fact that the currach does not have a keel means that its bottom has practically no grip on the surface of the sea, and there is therefore little friction. This is a big advantage in stormy weather, when the currach, being naturally very buoyant and riding high, can be spun easily into the path of oncoming waves. If the seas are really big, the oarsmen stop pulling just before reaching the crest of a wave.